guys, it's Aubrey.
And Haley.
So today we're going to be doing a Get Ready With Me, and we're going to be like talking about ourselves since this is our first video. Yeah. So yeah, let's go ahead and jump into it. So my sister's going to be asking us questions. Let's get started. Because this is so awkward.
How old are you?
15.
Go ahead,
have
some
to say
when
my birthday is.
Oh, I was you. My birthday is January 19th. Coming up.
My birthday is May 31st.
How tall are you?
5'7¼".
Oh my gosh.
5'4¾".
Our height difference.
Our animal.
A hippo.
A monkey. Or a giraffe.
I love hippos.
I love monkeys and zebras. What do you want?
I thought it was monkeys or giraffes.
I love both of them.
Oh. You like zebras?
I meant to say monkeys and zebras.
Favorite makeup brand or whatever.
Like drugstore or high end?
Both?
Yeah.
Okay. I really like Milani as a drugstore.
I've never tried Milani. I really like Wet n Wild. I really like their foundation.
I want to try their foundation.
I only used it when I'm darker though, because my mom.
You gotta choose Too Faced.
I like Too Faced, because like, I like their like bronzer and stuff.
And they have and amazing smelling products.
What is your favorite food?
Pizza.
Yep.
All the way. Macaroni pizza though.
I've had it before, but it isn't my favorite.
They had it at CC's.
That's where I've had it. My favorite's pepperoni. Do you do your foundation first?
What do you mean?
Like your face before your eyes?
I don't do my eyes.
I mean, like, did you do your eyebrows?
No, I don't do my eyebrows.
What is your favorite hobby?
Listen to music.
Is that a hobby?
Yes. Oh, and cheer. I cheer almost every single day.
Fun fact about us, we're both varsity cheerleaders.
So last year we were on JV as freshmen, and this year we both tried out and we both made varsity.
And then this is the first year for our like state to have like a state cheer competition. Who's your favorite YouTuber?
I knew you were gonna say that.
I have no idea.
I think, Taylor Alicia.
Is that the one that you showed me the song?
Yeah.
Guys, we are filming on, we both have iPhone 7 Pluses, and that's what we're filming on. And if you saw our setup,
I could look, insert pic here. Currently, I'm single.
I'm not. I'm taking.
Taking. Oh, we have a formal coming up.
Oh, yeah. I'm so excited. Name of the palette. But, so I went to prom, and instead of going to after prom, I just went home.
And left me there by myself. I had the worst experience ever.
Was it bad?
And I cried.
Why?
My phone died.
Wow.
And I was dating this guy, and he was drunk and wouldn't come pick me up. One time I almost killed Aubrey. True story.
True. Very true. One time, it was this year, Haley has a car, I don't, and she got permission from her mom to take me home. And so we pulled into my driveway. Oh, we pull into the neighbor's driveway. It's in the neighbor's driveway. Like, the
tell
one to,
why.
To the left. She's my neighbors are related to her. And she didn't want them to see her. Because she didn't want to talk to them. Yeah. Because, like, she had to get home and stuff. And so I get out of the car and I'm grabbing my stuff, and Haley starts reversing and the doors open, and I just go. I was so scared. And so I go, what the heck? And Haley's like, she's like, and I'm like, and then I just start cracking up. Because I thought it was funny. I probably shouldn't think it was funny because I could have got hurt. But I think it's hilarious. And then I just like walk home because it's like right next door. And Haley's like texting me. She's like, oh my god.
When I was not driving.
Yeah, yeah. And she's like, oh my god, I'm so sorry. Are you okay? And I'm like, yeah, I just think it's, I thought it was hilarious.
We used to be a trio.
Oh,
now it's just me and her.
And tell me, why does my heart burn when I see your face? You have made your decision, put me in my place, and the lies you've been hiding, taking up your space.
Okay, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed our first video. It was definitely very awkward. Go follow all our social media.
Love you. It. Love you lots.
Bye. Okay.